turn around and end it. I could leave the past behind. I could let you down and waiting like an angel with no sky.
20 years of being in love with fashion, 20 years of being on trend, 20 years of splash fashion. Let's talk to the people behind splash.
In love, in love with you.
For the last 20 years, I have been doing with the business of fashion, with the brand splash, and with the people of splash. Love, love, love.
I always say I've been a product of splash because I'm born out of it. I mean, if I have to stand out there, people only know me by splash.
They don't have to spend $1 million to look $1 million. You can wear something that's not designer and you can look like you're wearing designer, and I think that's what's great about splash.
It's a brilliant brand, and it's grown from strength to strength and country to country, and it's evolved into what it is today, which is an outstanding fashion brand.
Fashion 365 multiplied by 20, that's 7,300 days of creating fashion, living fashion, the art of fashion.
Thank you for all what you've done and all these lovely people here who you've given so much of your heart to. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Raza. I've seen how many people you've touched, and I think that's what makes a company real. And he is beyond real. Love you.
Thank you.
Wow, that's heavy.
There could be no better mentor to me than Renuka Jethyani. The man who I kicked the most, the man who I troubled the most, and I still do. Bharat Swarna. From now, the party starts.
Of being in love with fashion. Once again, congratulations, Splash. 20 years, that's two decades. You guys are kind of old. Follow us on Facebook, like us on Twitter, or leave a comment below. Once again, congratulations, Splash, and we can't wait for the next 20 years. Don't forget to follow us for more fashion news.